Now, what do I already expect you to know? Well, this is an algebra-based course, so no familiarity with calculus is needed, but we will be building on the ideas of Physics 131. In particular, I'll expect you to have some familiarity with forces and Newton's laws. We'll talk a lot about energy, both potential and kinetic energy, and some mathematical tools such as symbolic manipulation and vectors. However, we will provide resources as we come across these new ideas throughout the course.